back in the wine region. From December to March, we pruned the vine with precision in order to regulate the pruning and the number of future grape clusters. We mainly use Guyot pruning on our Malbecs. In fact, we are already preparing the wine of tomorrow.